Gear in Torino. Music, sing, 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 from Amanda Evora and Mark Ladvig. The second World Championships. Taking their time. Dazzling start, split triple twist.
Ooh, that was very under rotated there from Amanda, side by side triple toes.
Wonderful, throw triple loop. Excellent spins. Great to hear the Russians cheering the Americans as warmly as they are here. That was a performance that had attitude. Even before they started, Mark was giving it plenty, wasn't he, as he went to his ready position. Pity about the fall that she had on the triple toe, but apart from that, a lot of pizzazz.
Yeah, these two know how to perform, don't they? Good presentation, lovely speed across the ice from both of them throughout that program, but that fall is going to hurt them. They get a one-point deduction for the fall, and I'm pretty sure that she was very under-rotated, so likely to get downgraded to double toes.
The key thing for them, obviously, is to get into the free program. They should tomorrow night. The leaders, Velozhizhara and Trankov, they're safe. They're going to be safe for a while. The question is, where do they slot these two in? Third, fourth, something like that?
Hi, Mom and Dad.
Second, the Canadians, Duhamel and Radford, 58-83. Third, Zhang and Wang. Perhaps somewhere between second and third.
It'll be up there somewhere. Let's look at this. She's certainly forwards on that triple toe. You can see that. We're just going to see it in slow motion here. Is she further? I think that's going to get downgraded. And that will hurt them. So instead of getting the tariff of a triple toe loop, you get the tariff of a double toe.
You can suffer more for under-rotating.
Rotation, yeah, rotation's key. It's absolutely paramount. And together with the grade of execution that the judges are going to give it, which won't be good because of the fall and the 1 point for the fall, that one element is very, very costly indeed. They see the change of hands on the back inside death spiral, getting the levels up there, not opting for a fly into the spin, but getting the timing really, really good on the side-by-side spins, not easy. And really, really good entry and exit on the lift, the final element of the program. And she was holding the scale as well, so doing all the right things to get the levels up on all the other elements. But have they done enough?
Thank you, Moscow.
He had a nasty accident with his skating boot, broke during the Four Continents Championship, and he only was able to finish the performance when a Canadian, Rudy Swagers, lent him his boot.
I'll tell you what, that's not easy, skating somebody else's skates. They become part of your feet almost.
Not many your size either.
I'd struggle. Yeah.